shall say 3 minutes.
I'm going to start this off with a bit of a disclaimer. I had initially intended this to be a written piece. We tried to get a hold of Conley. We weren't able to. Wrestlers are busy. That's how it works sometimes. So I decided to call an audible and talk about his career at this moment. Of course, Conley, as you may or may not know, wrestled all over the world for all sorts of companies. He was one of the first to wrestle in China when WWN Live went there in November 2014. He, of course, has been in Impact the last 3 years, since 2016. Only until recently did he announce his free agency that he is off on his own. So, apparently Conley has decided to celebrate by going home. This weekend, March 10th, Sunday at 3 p.m. at Concord, North Carolina, at PWX Rise of a Champion 14. He's teaming with Zain Riley to challenge for the PWX World Tag Team Championships in a Ducks, Ladders, and Chairs match, I'm not making this up, against the Ugly Ducklings. Now, you look at a guy like Sean Spears, who recently released from WWE, and this cat is going everywhere. He's in New York. He's going to be in Beyond. Now, not to compare the two, and definitely not to denigrate Sean. He's out to prove himself against the best in the world coming from WWE, and good for him. But it's interesting, and I like that Conley's pretty much first appearance after leaving Impact is, again, to go home. Now, where that may lead is a different story. Of course, he's been in PWX before, like I said, home territory, and he may be looking to go all over the place. You never know. He hopefully may join up with his Cult of Lee partner in NXT. Although, if we're going to do that, I would personally rather see another reunion on 205 Live. I would love to see Conley back together with Tony Nese, the premier athlete brand. You want to throw a couple more people in that mix, since back in Evolve, Trent Beretta and SoCal Thou were also part of that? Throw in Mike and Maria Kanellis. Another talented couple that could really use something to sink their teeth into. And this feels like something that would, that they could really do well with. But from here, he's going home. Maybe one day he'll show up on NXT or 205 Live. But for now, it's going to be interesting to see where Conley's career takes him. I'm certainly going to be keeping an eye out on it. Did you like this video? If so, click on the like button below. And while you're at it, if you hit the subscribe button for this and more exclusive content, we'll love you for it. In the meantime, tune into thegorillaposition.com for more thoughtful commentary and exclusive features you will not find anywhere else. Now, it's interesting. You look at a guy like... Crap, what is his name? What name is he going by now? Sean Spears.